Hello, I'm here to talk to you today about We Set the Dark on Fire by Taylor K. Mejía, which is a fast-paced dystopian novel set in the fictional town of Medios. In this society, each member of the elite has two wives, a primera who serves as his confidant and advisor, and a segunda who is the bearer of children and emotional support. The main character, Dani, has trained at the Medio School for Girls in order to be a primera and is placed in the high-powered Vargas household. However, on the eve of her graduation slash marriage, she's approached by the revolutionary group La Voz, who intends to turn her spy and get information on the Vargas household. It was a very enjoyable and quick read. And it reminded me quite a bit of Margaret Atwood's Handmaid's Tale with a little bit of Hunger Games mixed in. So hopefully you enjoy, and thank you so much.